US and South Korea are making small gestures of peace based after their leaders' historic summit.
Koreans are expressing renewed optimism on the peace process and denuclearization. But as this report tells us, previous agreements with North Korea ultimately collapsed.